in change, there is made of necessity a change also of the law.
Yeah.
For he of whom these things are spoken pertaining to another tribe, of which no man gave attendance at the altar. For it is evidence that our Lord came out of Judah, of which tribe Moses spake nothing concerning this priesthood. It is yet far more evident, for that after the similitude of Melchizedek, this man came from nowhere, out of the spirit and into the natural. But he did not abide about the natural order of things. And yet far more evident, after the order of Melchizedek, there arise another priest who is made not after the law of carnal commandment, but he's made after the order and after the power of an endless Let me close with this. And then Jesus said, and everything I've done was according to the law of the Spirit.
Yeah.
You ready for this?
Yeah.
And these things I do,
that's right,
but ye shall do them
also.
That's right.
And even
greater works.
Because I'm getting out of here and going back to glory. And I'm going to leave you representing me on this earth. Now get this. Apostle Paul had it. When he said, I was in the spirit one day. Whether I was in the body,
I don't know.
Or out of the body, I can't really tell you. Tell somebody, learn how to bounce in and out.
Learn how to bounce in and out.
I can bounce. Because I'm a spiritual being.
Yes, sir.
I have to live in the natural realm. But I'm not bound by the natural law.
Yes,
because I've done tapped into the power. Of an endless life. So if I speak to a mountain, if I lay my hands on the sick, if I get into a battle in my spiritual life and I don't feel like fighting, I can call Gabriel or I can call Michael.
Yes, sir.
You gotta understand this. Gabriel's job is to supervise your destiny.
Wow.
Michael's job is to defend you in battle. And that's the reason why I close with this.
I close with this.
The prophet was in his house, and his servant went out to get some water. And when he went out to get the water, he looked up and saw a mountain full of army that came to destroy two people. Ran back in the house and said, Master, we are surrounded.
Everybody say it.
And the prophet
Elisha
prayed
and
said, Father, show him, open up his
eyes. Yes, sir. Come on.
So he can see that there are more that are with us than there are against us. His eyes opened up. He went back outside. You need to write a song about that. And I know it's working. That's a song. There's a song there. And when he went back, look at there, he saw the same army. But behind the army, he saw angels on chariots of fire. Now, y'all need to catch this. I'm in the Holy Ghost right now. And when he saw them, watch me, the angels came to do battle. So that means that the horses were breathing fire out of their nostrils, raising up on their hind legs, and the angels was holding them back because they couldn't attack until they gave the command.
That's right.
God, thank you.
Yes, sir.
the power.
That's right. That's right.
Glory.
That's right.
Oh, God.
That's right.
Did he not tell Peter, I give you the keys?
Yes. Yes.
And whatever you bind on this earth.
Yes, Lord.
Shall be bound in heaven.
And whatever
is loose
on this earth, I'm going to touch somebody and say, Father.
Open up their eyes. Yes.
So they can see.
So they can see.
There's more with them.
There's more with them.
Than there are against
them. Than there are against
them. And it comes.
Yes,
Lord. All these things.
I'm
Lord.
I'm Lord.